Tunnel teams made it on time. The traffic was really bad today. Maybe teaching robots how to identify traffic lights and capture images would help. Upgrading bases is a good investment if you wait for the right moment. You should always guard bases you are upgrading, so.
Looking forward to seeing
some innovative smart tactics on the grid today. Not that I mind the brutal chase of deliberate destruction, wrecking, shredding, annihilating! Sorry about that. Mines are deployed with a set number of explosive charges. Our teams know how many units it takes to neutralize the mine, and need to plan their moves accordingly. robots and androids, welcome to the Space Grid Tournament! Do you know why SGT armors are so shiny? It's because the game design is Polish! And do you know why the chainsaws? Because Rookie's from Warsaw!
Your team has just one base left.
Do you know why SGT armors are so shiny? It's because the game design is Polish. And do you know why the chainsaws? Because Rookie's from Warsaw. They are no longer messing around. Well played! Yellow team wins the game!
On the grid.
This is getting intense. They are no longer messing around. Green team has just got the majority of the bases. Well played. Our teams are not holding back.